Mwai Kibaki, who served as Kenya's third president from 2003 to 2013, has died aged 90, President Uhuru Kenyatta said on Friday. Kibaki is credited with reviving Kenya's then-ailing economy, but his tenure was marred by deadly violence that erupted following his disputed re-election in December 2007. Kenyatta ordered a mourning period to honor Kibaki, during which flags will be flown at half-mast.
Like the street, like the street.